A breakfast cereal meal is quick, easy, and promised to be healthy. But which breakfast cereal do you use? Kellogg's, Chocos, Cornflakes, Special K, or Fruit and Nut Muesli? Do you know what really goes in making your so-called healthy breakfast cereals? Sugar, invert syrups, liquid glucose, colors, preservatives, maida, and malt extract, to say the least. So which is the best breakfast cereal in the Indian market? Let us find out. Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber. In search of the best breakfast cereal, I picked up over 15 most popular breakfast cereals from a nearby supermarket. After closely going through their ingredients and the nutritional information of all these breakfast cereals, I have categorized them into three categories. Category number 1 includes chocos, strawberry, cranberry, rose badam, thandai, and whatever other flavored cereals are available in the market. These may be your favorite breakfast cereals, but you should know that they are also the unhealthiest of all. 100 grams of chocos will give you 83 grams of carbohydrates, out of which 30 grams is coming from sugar. That means 7.5 teaspoons of sugar and only 3.5 grams of fiber. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. Going through its ingredients, you will find that it has only 30% whole wheat flour, while rest is maida along with added sugar, colors, preservatives, artificial flavors, and vegetable oils. These are basically artificially processed sugar candy cereals. Better go for Maggi and Coke. At least you will know that you're eating something unhealthy. Category number 2 includes those cereals that make huge claims on their front labels, like real fruits, real honey, fruits and nuts, no added sugar, diet muesli with added minerals, with whole wheat, ragi chocos, ragi bites, and whatnot. Having closely examined the ingredients of all these cereals, I salute these companies' determination to sell their customers the products which are nowhere close to healthy. I mean, they have done PhD in trying to fool their customers. Even the smartest of customers might fall for their cheap marketing tactics. Beware, because where they write no sugar, they add invert syrups, liquid glucose, and malt extract. Where they write all bran, they add only 6% bran. Fruits and nuts? Highly processed fruits with sulfite added to them to maintain color. Ragi bites, only 50% is ragi, along with hydrogenated vegetable oils, emulsifiers, and stabilizers. Even the so-called added vitamins and minerals are sprayed on them. Our body does not really absorb these vitamins and minerals in the same way as from the real food. And then there are cereals whose ingredient list is okay until you find some synthetic antioxidants or sometimes refined oils in them. Even the breakfast cereals by Muscle Blaze, Yoga Bar, Patanjali are no different. Frankly speaking, there is not much difference between the breakfast cereals in category number 1 and category number 2. That means you need to stay away from all these so-called healthy breakfast cereals. Not only they'll make you put on unhealthy weight, but if you are eating them on a daily basis, then I'm sorry to say, but the diseases are coming your way. Basically, while buying breakfast cereal, we should check its nutritional information, and it should be super low in sugar, high in fiber, and medium in protein. It is even more important to check the ingredients thoroughly to know where these macronutrients are coming from. If you see any of these ingredients in your breakfast cereal, don't waste your money on it. But what options do we have? Are there any breakfast cereals in the Indian market which can be consumed guilt-free on a daily basis? Thankfully, yes, there are quite a few options which fall in category number 3. First of all, there are breakfast cereals by Nourish Organics. They come in 8 different varieties, but it is their Honey Crunch Muesli and Seeds and Nut Muesli, which are made from 100% natural ingredients. Others might have refined oils here and there. 300 grams of Nourish Organics cereal pack will cost you ₹300 to ₹400 depending on the variety. Another easily available option is oats. No matter what brand you buy, Quaker, Patanjali, Bagri's, or Horlicks, all of them have one ingredient, that is oats. You can just mix them in hot milk and customize them to your liking. Third option is whole wheat dalia. Again, there are many brands which make whole wheat dalia, that is broken wheat. You can buy any of them. Then after some more research, I found two companies, Go Bharti and Health Sutra, which make cereal flakes from millets. You can get ragi flakes, jowar flakes, barley flakes, bajra flakes, yellow jowar flakes from them. All of them have just one ingredient in them, that is the millet flakes itself. After comparing their nutritional information with all other brands, I found them higher in protein and fiber. And do you know what's the best part? It's that they're the cheapest in the market. 250 grams of each of these will cost you just under ₹50. Isn't it amazing? Just try them. Not only are they super healthy, but also very tasty. All the cereals mentioned in the best category are linked down in the description box. I want to confirm that whatever I've spoken in this video or any of the previous videos of this series is my honest opinion. I'm not against any brand, nor I have been sponsored by any of the brands mentioned in the best category. I want to thank Manna for partnering with us for this video. If you have been serving your kid Bournvita, Complan or any other health tonic, you need to know about Manna Health Mix. An all-natural multigrain blend of millets, pulses and nuts, it's truly a health tonic. Compare it with any other health tonic in the market and you will find that Manna Health Mix has no added sugar, preservatives, colors, artificial flavors or synthetic antioxidants. 100 gram serving of Manna Health Mix has 11 grams of protein and 6 grams of dietary fiber. It is recommended to take 30 grams of Manna Health Mix with 300 ml of milk or water. Place on stove and bring to boil. Stir continuously for 3 minutes to avoid lumps. Add jaggery powder or honey to taste and serve warm. It is recommended to have a maximum of 2 servings a day. Try it out, it's a great product. To buy Manna Health Mix, click on the link down in the description box. So friends, that's all for this video. I hope you found it to be helpful. If yes, and if you would like to see more such videos, then please show me your support by giving this video a big thumbs up. Which breakfast cereal will you choose next? Let me know in the comments below. Please do remember to subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon so that you never miss a video from me. My name is Vivek. I thank you so much for watching.